Hey everyone, and welcome back to Film Read for another video. Christina Haack is an American TV personality and real estate investor. Her name is Christina Mersinge Haack, and she's currently running her own show, Christina on the Coast, on HGTV. She also co-hosts Flip or Flop with her ex-husband, Tariq El Moussa, on the same channel. Flip or Flop is about real estate successfully being run by the former couple. If you want to know more about the 38-year-old real estate investor, her net worth, personal life, and everything else hidden from the public eye, you have clicked the right video. Early life. Christina was born on July 9th of 1983. She lived her school life in the Southern California and has only one sister named Carly, who is 10 years younger than her. After finishing college, she started working in the real estate industry, where she first met Tariq El Moussa, who later on became her husband and business partner. Private life. Christina married her first husband, Tariq El Moussa, in 2009, and their first daughter, Taylor, was born in 2010. After Tariq was diagnosed with thyroid and testicular cancer, the couple tried to have in vitro babies, having a baby boy in 2015 in the second try. After the birth of the second child, Christina returned to Flip or Flop. By then, the tension in their marital life had escalated, and they had trouble communicating with each other. Tariq was found by the police in 2016 with a gun. However, upon investigation, he revealed that he had gone for a hike and took the gun to protect himself from wild animals. Unlike the police's assumption, he was not suicidal. But that particular incident created more friction in the marriage until they separated. After staying married for 9 years, the couple filed for divorce for everyone's best interests. Christina was found to have said that separating was healthier for them as individuals. They may not be spouses, but are still co-partners and co-hosts of the HGTV series. Later, in 2017, Christina started dating Ant Anstead, eventually marrying him in 2018. After her marriage, she took up Anstead as her surname and dropped her ex's name. Their child London was born in 2019. However, the marriage did not last long and they separated in 2020. Christina filed for divorce in November of 2020, the verdict finalized in June of 2021, and they officially broke apart. Later, she changed her name back to Christina Haack. If you enjoyed watching the video so far, stick until the end and find out more interesting facts about Christina Haack. And also, don't forget to like the video. Career. Now, you may also be wondering about how she manages her real estate business and TV career. So, what happened was that Christina, along with Tariq, used to run a real estate business in Southern California. After renovating buildings, they would find interested buyers and sell them at a good price. However, after the 2008 stock market crash, their business suffered greatly, affecting their lifestyle and even the house they lived in. That is when Tariq asked one of his friends to record an audition tape for some TV channels. Initially, they did not have much hope for the acceptance call. Much to their surprise, one of the TV channel production houses loved it and reached out to them. HGTV producers had seen their Instagram posts, which featured the before and after photos of the projects they had done. In 2012, they signed a contract with HGTV for a show about flipping houses and even about their personal lives. And that's how their television journey began. After the success of Flip or Flop, Haack was announced to have her own spinoff of the show called Christina on the Coast in 2018. The filming began in fall of 2018 and it premiered in 2020. Each episode focused on her designing her post-divorce home, and the others were based on her renovating other people's houses. Side businesses. In 2020, Christina announced her own furniture brand called Christina Home in partnership with Spectra Furniture. It debuted in October of 2020, soon after the announcement was made. She also wrote a book with nutritionist Clara Clark named The Wellness Remodel. The Wellness Remodel is a book written for women who want to change their lifestyle, spiritual, and mental state for good. It is based on her journey of struggling with autoimmune disease, emotional and mental crisis of her divorce after having two children, as well as infertility problems that bothered her for a long time. It gives the readers a concise and easy to follow routine of cooking recipes and keeping their mind and body nurtured in the most convenient way possible. Isn't that amazing? Net worth. Finally, the moment we've all been waiting for. When it comes to talking about famous TV reality stars, Christina is on the top of the list, isn't she? To prove her success, she has got a whopping net worth to tell her story. According to Celebrity Net Worth, she has a net worth of $12 million. That's all we got for now. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and let us know in the comments that you liked it. We will return soon with another video.